Pirates of the Caribbean: Dead Man's Tell No Tales was released on May 26, 2017, which has this movie was released in theaters to the next level. But I've never seen that film as well, but it was a pretty good movie, actually. But, well, my dad does. He thinks the movie was his favorite. Well, anyhow. So let me know in the comments, and this is MinionFan1024 signing off.